Yeah. They gotta be in this hood.
The code word's gonna be fetch him once we get the confirmation on the hand. Fetch him, not back.
Code word gonna be book him. Oh shit, look at that. Look at that. I got a little traffic over here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that nigga running. Where he running to?
It's up there. They up there on that hill over there.
Yeah. To the left,
yeah,
right?
So, yeah, go right there. Yep. Yeah, yeah. He can't. Element of surprise is over with. This motherfucker done crashed. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What's that, a dollar? Straight ahead. Yep, hand to hand. We got a hand to hand. We got hand to hand. Yep.
Oh shit.
No, stay still. Don't even do it to yourself. Don't even do it.
He's right there. Freeze. Suspect running towards the front.
My shit don't work.
Suspect ran back towards the backside. He's in the back alley. Suspect ran down the boulevard. Grab another car. Grab another vehicle. UT, you alright? Suspect headed over the fence, headed towards the highway. Suspect cut back in towards the... He's coming back inward. Bitch. I got eyes on him. Come here. Got him. I got suspect apprehended. I'm going to need backup over here. I got him apprehended.
Location.
Running, boy.
UT, we got one of the suspects captive here.
Yeah.
How you doing today, sir?
Oh, this boy don't want to talk.
Don't wiggle out them cuffs again, baby. Look here, you got the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you cannot afford to, we want to be appointed to you. You understand these rights? Go ahead and pat him down and search him for me. What's going
hey,
on?
I'm,
where you at? You got one?
I'm down. I'm down. One is probably... I'm dead.
Okay, okay. Ha, damn it. 252 and one additional. We got a 1099 on the officer. We're going to need fellas more units out here on the scene. Ha, damn it. Go ahead and get him in escort. Escort him. We're going to get him in the car right now.
How do I...
Oh. Think about F6. Look at your citizen there.
Oh.
Yeah, go ahead and get him escorted on up over here. See if you can go ahead and identify him.
Oh, look at my boy.
Yep, get anything that's going to stick, stab, or poke, and go ahead and take that off of him right now and go ahead and get his identification. Sir, would you like to speak to us at this time, or you want to take this a step further?
Chuck, he got drugs on him.
Mm-hmm, what else?
You got lock picks,
mm-hmm.
Dirty money,
okay.
Clean money.
Okay.
I mean,
how much clean money you got on him?
$3,000.
Okay. Go ahead, take that dirty money off of him, get the drugs off of him, and write him a ticket. He don't have no guns on him, right?
No, he had a knife. I just think.
Okay. get his name for me if you can. Right. And at this point, you know what? Hold on to him until I can see what's going on with the other detective here.
His name, sir, is Devontae Banks.
Devontae Banks. Okay, there, Mr. Banks. You might be getting off with a warning and a fine here, depending on how this goes, Mr. Banks. Would you like to speak to us today?
No, I ain't got nothing to say. Y'all caught me red-handed, so it is okay. What it is, really.
We appreciate you. We appreciate you working with us here, not giving us any trouble here. I tell you what, stick with him, book him. Give us just a second, Mr. Dante. You most likely be on your way. Okay, there, sir.
Yeah, for sure.
You're fast running. I want to get you for the run.
Nah, man. Listen, bro. I got hit by a car, right? So that's why I'm running slow. I would have got away, man.
Man, you ain't kidding, boy. You was a track star.
I'm sitting here limping and shit trying to run. That's why I kept jumping.
Okay.
But y'all got me. I'll give it to you. Here. Caught me red-handed.
There we go. Good job. Here's the deal. We're getting you some help, UT. Just hold on, buddy. Some fucking police cars, man. Chuck Wright, goddammit. What is good for absolutely nothing? Chuck Wright.
I don't know who he was at all. He pulled up asking me. He just got there when y'all showed up asking me some questions, and then y'all pulled up.
Oh, okay.
Is he known to have guns on him and stuff like that? You see him brandishing guns out there?
No, that was, like I said, that's the first time I met him, so I don't know about that.
What number did he drop you when you met him?
No, I never got his number. Like, he just got there right before y'all did. Probably like a minute before y'all got there.
That's what we're looking for, the real bug criminals like that. You want to be cop killers.
Yeah. I might be selling a little bit of something out here, but I ain't into killing no cops and shit.
I understand that. Everybody's got a family to feed. That's why we're not going to be too hard on you here.
I appreciate it. Like I said, y'all caught me red-handed, so I can't really, you know what I mean? I can't give you a hard time.
Oh,
buddy,
well,
so.
I'm going to go ahead and let you know so you can let the streets know. If you're selling drugs, the amount of drugs you got, that's how much time you're going to be doing out there.
Okay, yep.
Be smart about what you're doing.
Yeah.
I think he was a little bit up here.
Made
it
appeal.
Ain't not responding. He got shot. He got the man got a gun. We gotta take him down for question.
Yeah. We got until we can find our partner. Man, it's just protocol. You're not under arrest or anything. You're just being detained.
Yeah, no worries.
Booking, go ahead and get him in the holding room and give him something to snack on or something like that. Give us a couple of minutes. I'm gonna go check the field and the location. Find our partner to get him recovered.
Alright, bro.
Alright, won't be too much longer there, sir. Hoping to get you on for you. They're gonna get you a little questioning done here by my detective, and we'll be right back with you. Go ahead and take him inside. Let me go find out what's going on with you, T. Watch your head on your way out.
Yep.
Oh, we gotta hold on.
There you go. There you go. Just use your citizen menu and go ahead and drag him out the vehicle. I'm coming, UT. Just hold on, partner.
Motherfuckers got me for real. They got, they fucked me up. They beat the fuck down. This time I was actually shot. And all this whole goddamn block is a suspect. Get up and shoot everybody in this motherfucker. These motherfuckers over there, them two over there, them three over there, them two down there.
Partner, I see you. I'm on my way.
Hello, how can I help you? This is Westside Hospital Pillbox. This is a Chief Faith Evans, my man.
Hey, how you doing tonight, Miss Evans?
Good, how are you doing?
Emergency. One of my officers was involved in the 1099. He's
okay.
Have you got any reports of that?
No, I have not. I have not got any reports at all.
That's why I'm heading back to the scene now.
Okay.
Try to be able to make it drop your location or something like that.
Okay, if you could do that, I would really appreciate it. Thank you.
Alive here on the Lowdown, home of the classics for people who like classics, and for all the people who know that out here in sunny San Andreas, nothing gets old. It just matures, it ripens, it acquires a certain vintage. Buy a girl a drink, and you just might get some. You get in the Lowdown on 91.1.
Chuck, I got the suspect inside the hotel.
That's 10-4. I found our partner. I'm calling EMS, trying to get him out here on the scene now. It won't be too much longer.
Copy.
Oh, how can I help you?
I am on the location, and I'm going to need some help out here. Can you see me on the ping?
Let me see. I cannot see you, sir. I don't know why.
Oh. When you hang this call up, click on services, and then click on the little kite. I should see all of y'all.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Where you at, T? I can't even see you.
Hey, put those guys in quick.
Are you here with me, buddy? How much time you got, man? Where you at, buddy? You in this car?
Oh, shit!
Oh, there he is.
No, I'm not there.
I can see you now.
You can see me now? It's crazy.
Stay with me, partner. We caught one of them some bitches. Did one of them shoot you from that drug scene?
No.
Oh, you can't talk. Fuck. Just stay with me. Lord, please give him enough time for AMS to get here. Save
AMS just slap. Oh, that's a lawsuit. That's two times. I'm on their ass. That's two clips. Real fast, we're gonna clip that now. No goddamn way.
Hurry.
What the hell?
If there's any demons or angels out there, can somebody tell me how much time he's got? Jesus. Oh.
I don't even know if I can do two signs, me and this motherfucker.
Don't do nothing, partners. Stay still.
We'll see. Can't do shit.
We got that son of bitch downtown. I call him there, partner, don't you, bro? I chased his ass down. We need some time.
Hey, you fucking putos, you don't belong here.
Just breathe.
Yeah, look at those fucking pieces of shit. What do you want?
It's okay, partner. That was a good one pull up. We did good, partner.
Oh my gosh,
where is the
UMS at? What you said? What you fucking said? 20 damn minutes. Wait, ain't no one been here yet. Yeah, not here yet.
No, we got 20. 20's not good.
I know. I got 10 left. Ain't this some shit? All right.
Oh, is there a dead man in the car?
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, how you not see two? No.
Hell, I thought that was a goddamn regular
last
citizen.
I'm dying to see that light.
Oh my.
Should I document all the stuff he had on him in the evidence?
Write him a ticket and send him on his way.
Alright, no problem.
The fucking putos are pissing me off.
I need you to get EMS down here to the scene. Stat, we're about to lose our partner.
Fuck you, Esther. Say Trevario.
Crazy. need some help over here, ladies, please. I think we got two down. We got an officer down. We got young man, one young man in this vehicle trapped. He's down over here inside the car. He's probably going to need some help, too. This car out of the way. This is an active crime scene. There's blood and bullets everywhere. You ladies, be careful. So we got one more victim. We got a victim over here in the car, ma'am, if you could help me out. He's trapped in the vehicle. Hold on, sir. We're going to try to get you out of there.
All right, suspect is going about his business. I'm about to go to, check on EMS, see if they can get over.
We got EMS on the scene now. If you could go ahead and get down here to me, I'm not but a block or two off where everything went down. Check on your services and click on the kite for us. You'll be able to see his face. We got one more victim in the car here. He's DOA. It's the second suspect here.
Okay, stop.
Don't worry, buddy. We're going to save your life. Let's get that check. Stay calm, okay? Try to be safe.
Where you from, huh?
I'm going to have to get this man out of the car. Excuse me, ma'am, can you hear me? Is there any way you can get this guy out of the car?
Fuck, man!
Don't make it. Watch out, watch out.
God damn it!
He's trapped, guy. You got to go.
You high up there?
Let's see if I can get this guy out.
You lazy piece of shit!
Unconscious. Still unconscious. As soon as he comes conscious, we handcuff him. What's the deal with that guy? Okay, so. As soon as he regains conscious, go ahead and put him in handcuffs and bring him his rights. Called his buddy too. Best thing they could get was not running.
Son
all
of
this
a bitch!
Been the beginning. I do have to say that once we caught that other suspect, he was very cooperative, but he was fighting. He was nervous and escaped. I thought there ain't nothing wrong with me. I knew him being like that. Hey, Bookham, you got our 20. Everything okay?
Yeah, everything good. Okay. Which way you at again?
Go right there on the block where we're at. We're two blocks over on the east side there.
Hey, 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 hey.
Sir, don't even leave, sir.
Don't even.
Don't
even.
You
can't have
to
get
into the pen. Don't even begin to move. Y'all need to get out of my way.
Fuck?
You wouldn't have caught me, boy. I said, you wouldn't have caught me.
Don't even move. Don't even move.
Hey. You know you wouldn't have caught me.
Nah, I caught you.
No, 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 no. He's the only reason why.
Where you from, mister?
I'm sorry, Miss Evans. I've seen the injury myself as well, chasing the suspect. Sorry about that.
What's wrong with the
Yeah, but we're going to need an escort and get this guy downtown definitely for some questions. He seems to be a little smart now.
Yeah, I got the corner. I'm just off. Fuck, you said 2 blocks down. Too much.
Yeah, take your phone and click on services and then click on the kite beside the police officer. You should see a little glitter.
You get it?
Yeah, that's great. Thank you guys so
okay,
much.
You're welcome.
Sorry I couldn't give you better directions.
Nah, you good. You good.
Yeah, that's a W. You guys are good.
This ain't happening.
I feel like that shit was messed up, man. Yes, it is, bro. Cause you in the car up to me, man.
I tell you what, go ahead and put him in the car. Let's take him on downtown.
You should not be able to do this. You are wrong, sir.
Hey, Buckle, where you at?
You gotta go downtown for this one, sir.
You
definitely evaded police.
Meet me back at the station.
What you mean?
You didn't shoot, though. You didn't shoot. But you definitely
I didn't do anything. I didn't do nothing. I don't remember why it even happened. Shit.
You don't know what happened?
Well, I don't remember what happened, man.
I didn't die. And I didn't get a headshot.
How you mean you didn't die?
I didn't get a headshot. If you get a headshot, you can't remember.
Unconscious? Man, I was on concussion.
I'm alive now.
Unconscious when I got to the scene, man. Now what happened
here,
though?
Because
you guys ended up a whole 2 blocks away from
where I'm. Oh, stop the car. You got some shit. You on some shit. I ain't dead. I ain't see the light. I don't want to hear that shit. I ain't about to do that shit. I ain't see the light. If I saw the light, then I wouldn't know nothing.
Can't
I ain't see no goddamn light.
Stuck
like Chuck, huh?
Hey.
Put your ass right in this goddamn way.
Hey.
And we're gonna need you to put your ass
in. Huh?
Just to put
on. Yeah, dude.
Alright.
So, blow that stunt again. We're gonna double your time. We're gonna double your time. You pull that stunt
whoa,
again.
Whoa.
No way for you to be leaving out of cars. What you doing? You don't want some shit. It's Detective UT. Uncle Tom is the name. Locking motherfuckers up is the game. You know what I'm talking about? And you one of the motherfuckers getting locked up today.
I'm here at the station.
Hey.
If you was a better driver, I wouldn't have caught you.
I was a good driver. What are you talking about?
Shit. I caught you on the corner, and then you wasn't that damn good.
Nah, bro. I swear to you, the only reason why you called me, bro, is literally me backing up because the freaking pen started shooting at me. Why, bro? This pen. These pens, bro.
Yeah, they
ain't they gun your ass down too, man? Shouldn't you be arresting them instead of coming after me?
But you ran from an officer, though. You shouldn't have ran.
They used the gun on the officer. What you talking about?
Hey.
I don't remember
I'm
running.
I'm going to come back and handle them later.
I wasn't even nowhere near your scene, sir.
No, you was at my scene. You was the one why I called the scene.
What you mean? Yeah, I ain't.
You know, cause and effect.
You didn't see me do nothing.
You the car? Yes, I did. You caught a hand in hand.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. So if you didn't do nothing, why you run? Exactly. Good. Exactly. So
looking
now that we got that understood, again. Yeah. What? People who ain't do nothing don't run.
Hey. I ain't do nothing.
Meet us down at the holding cells.
Man, that's. I felt like we should have redid that scene.
Redid?
No way.
You got the lights. You got the lights.
That pen did not shoot. I would have been fine. You wouldn't even know where I went.
I knew exactly where you went. I followed you.
I hopped in the next car and I went down and found you. Well, I can't remember from the vehicle.
Take your seatbelt off there for us, please, sir.
Oh, shit, my bad. But hey, nah. The thing about it is this, alright? Let me tell you. Let me tell you. I literally went into the into the garage. I came out of the garage, so the garage was shut down. He was nowhere close to me. Cause it took a whole a whole 2 minutes for dude to pull out his gun and start shooting at me. My shit off.
Spam your egg. Yeah, I don't know why he can't. Oh, nigga.
Oh, now it took me out.
That's crazy. That's kind of funny. Yeah.
Man, bruh.
We're going to have to increase your time. You got some fuckers.
What you mean? I ain't doing nothing. That's on your end.
Just clapping officers and shit.
That's on your end. Not mine. You talking about calling? I'm not no effect, man. That is on your end.
It's us handcuffing each other.
Nah, that is your problem, not mine.
Hey, what we taking? What we taking?
What that got to do with me?
Take him on in here to the holding cell.
That's cause it was I was backing up. No, that's cause you ain't do nothing. You literally, bro. I was literally. I should have had that
handcuff and go ahead and search and make sure you ain't got
anything. That's crazy. Hey, don't search me, man.
Hey, book him. Take him.
Y'all ain't had no right to search me. Y'all have no right to search me, man. Nah, sir.
What he got on him?
He ain't got nothing on me.
You ain't got nothing on you there?
No, sir.
You got a knife. Dude. You got some drugs.
I have nothing on me, sir. You're planting drugs on me.
Dirty money? No.
You're planting stuff on me, bro. See, I need to hire up now. Because you planting shit on me. Hey, where's your higher up? Where's your higher up, man? I want your higher up now.
Actually, you talking to one of them right now. How you doing?
Mmm.